These guys are people that don't know. Pretty full of midgets, age range 5-16 year old. So, one is eight. Polly's eight in the number 80. Then you go a little bit older, with Eliza 9, Arthur's 10, Riley's 12, Jenna's 14, and Jamie would be 12 or 13 as well. And then young Levi goes down on the back straight, he's 6, sorry. So these guys, we've got to put on a bit of a demonstration, so look for the cars at the back to be a little bit quicker than the front guys, and a couple of the cars to shift the place for the race group. You're looking at about $4,000 to $6,000 to get you a start one of these cars. Most of the chassis come from America. There is some Australian chassis available, but most come from America. They run on a versatile quick tyre, low maintenance, full safety gear, so they run full 5-point harnesses, the whole kit and caboodle. So we're going to let them go here, we'll see how we go. Go to the first corner. Some of the 160s and 120s starting to make their way through the field. So the whole idea for this class is to teach the kids race cars and mainly have fun. That's what it's all about. The smile on some of their faces when they get out of the car, especially the young ones, you know, the 5 or 6 year olds. They love it. And the parents get a kick out of the food, so it's, I think it's a pretty good bit for Speedway Australia. We've got 4 tracks that we race at, so we race here at Laang, back to Mar, Avalon, we also race up at Dunn. So we're here earlier in the day for them. Here earlier in the day for their Pacific Awards, Landmark Hardcore Jack. So also here, I've got more set-up assistance for the Diamond Flying Challenge. And they will be here later in the year for a round of 3. They're really, really good on fuel. They only get probably not quite a litre of fuel at race meet, so they're quite cheap and affordable. Motor to speed, we've got one engine builder who builds all the motors in here in Victoria, so it's all well sanctioned, there's it's all legit above board, but we don't want to get out, we'll have to put out a yellow flag while down. Set them going here again. The brake flag off, so it's still a little gate. So we're off and going again. So some of the kids have been sponsored, they probably like the fact that I'll make them more, so we'll start off and go to the other side. Three by Tony, three by Rocket, one guy who walked up in the front of the boy, Jack Murray. Tyler Walls, he's got a few on there, he's got an empty know I've run one way to Speedway, but I all know what that means. We'll try and back off here again here. Happy to talk about the cars and what they do, so yeah.